Okay.
Your mom and I have come to realize that God doesn't just need to be a part of our life, but that he needs to be the center of it.
What does that mean?
That's a good question. And honestly, we're still trying to figure that out too.
Oh, it's the greatest, hardest thing we'll ever do. To raise them on the straight and narrow truth. Send them out beyond their wildest dreams. Sons and daughters are the legacy. Pray them through this crazy life and watch them fly straight to the target that we're aiming for. It's you. The target that we're aiming for is you. To the ends of the earth they will take this life. Give our lives. Oh, it takes patience, it takes courage.